Hello everyone, Homeopathy Heals welcomes you in today's video. Today we'll be discussing about metal platina. We'll be having a discussion of essence and phases of life of platina. As we all know, platina is a heavy metal with a syphilitic miasm. Platina has hot thermal. What about the feelings of platina? What platina feels? Platina feels humiliated, being crushed by others. There is a feeling that she is very, very small. This pushes platina to reach up to the heights. She wants to be special. She wants to be rare. That's why she makes her performance above the normal. When we discussed about aurum in our previous video, we quoted aurum as a king, a high sense of duty, responsible king. But in today's video, we'll be quoting platina as a queen. She is rare, she is valuable, she is making herself different, out of the box. Everything about her is special. She is big from inside. Now, when this sense of superiority complex started developing in platina, she feels left out in the world. In the world, there is no friend which is matching to my class. There is no people to whom I can share my secret or emotions. I cannot mix up in ordinary people. So there comes the feeling of loneliness, the left out. Now, there is a queen, but she is alone. There is a rubric that ailments after deceased ambition. Delusion, noble she is. This is a very important feature of platina. Just because of superiority complex, she feels she's very kind, she's a queen, she's gentle, she's very noble. Often there is a performance anxiety in platina. And the hair performance refers to the sexuality. Mental symptoms alters the sexual symptoms in platina. She feels so superior, so above the world that she doesn't find this world to live within. There is extreme haughtiness, arrogance and ambition. She has to prove herself because she is queen. She has to prove herself extraordinary for her survival. That's why platina is an excellent remedy for sexual perversion, for masochism, sadism or gluttony. Now, the question is how platina has evolved? What made platina like this? Coming back to the childhood history or the childhood phase of platina, platina children, they are very, very perfect looking. Such kids from the very beginning, they are fond of branded clothes. They have to look good, matching clothes. They are very egoistic. They are audacious. They are boasters. They are haughty. They are rude. They always insult the others, and insulting the people, their friend, gives them immense pleasure. Such kids are never guilty of whatever wrong they have done. They never say sorry to the parents or the people around. They prefer to sit alone and they never mix. They show off their toys, their wealth, their expensive watches, and they have very low moral value. They are jealous of things what others have, what they don't have, and they want it at any cost. When they become adult, they become hysterical. They start shouting over their parents. There is a sense of libertinism. There is indulgence in multiple sexual partners. They are shameless. The girls with mannish habit, they are squanders, they spend money like anything just for the sake of show off. They dress up themselves in Hollywood style. They are boasters because they have to look extraordinary. They feel that they are from royal blood, from a royal family. Now with the physical generals, platina constitution, the females, they have desire for sex during menses. While sleeping, they keep their legs wide apart. and they do not want any kind of covering while sleeping. I would like to here compare Platina with Medorhinum. Medorhinum removes off the covering because he is hot. But Platina is removing the covering because slight touch of blanket, it excites Platina. Platina even is so sensitive, so oversensitive that she cannot even bear the touch of sanitary napkin. The object appears so smaller that there is no sexual satisfaction. This no sexual satisfaction, it causes, this dissatisfaction causes indulgence of Platina into sexual perversion in anal coitus, group sex, or even homosexuality. I would like to compare here that remedies which comes up, remedy for the performance, or the remedies which are unable to do the sexual act. First of all, there is Calcarea and Lycopodium. They have performance anxiety, they overthink a lot, and that's why they are not in action. In Kalis, it is due to anxiety, over anxiety of everything. In Natromur, performance is lacking just because there is no attachment with the partner, especially in cases of arranged marriages. In Agnes and Caladium, there is coldness, relaxation of paths. I hope you like this video. And question of this week is, you have to name and number the number of remedies that we have compared with Platina. Answer your whatever your answers have in the comment section. Do share, like, and follow the page. Share with your friends. Till then, stay fit, stay healthy. Homeopathy heals.